Barricades clear. Rest of the force is clear too, Dix.
All right, Guzzo, radio command. Area's clear.
Just the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I gotcha. You had that one coming, Guzzo.
From what I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
None of the Americans are rightly here. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, it's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kinda hard to do when Jerry pinned our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Cover, damn it! Come on! Hustle the name of the... Yes, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting
your hit. Concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. War. Here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point. Alec!
Follow me!
Careful! Careful with those horny boots!
They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status.
Vamos!
Peterson, go with him. Kala, Cole, you're with me.
Thank you.
open! To the southeast! Move forward!
Oh! I'm leading Commander Staff, the Greifenhahn. He's going to stay completely.
Just us.
What is Mount Ormel anyway?
The mace.